Hello, I'm Mike, and welcome to the first video produced for Rhodes Family Woodcraft. This will be a learning experience for both of us, as this is my first time using video editing software since 1995 when I graduated from high school. Back then it was VHS, transfer, a little bit easier. This week we built a blanket shelf. Please enjoy the video, like it, share it, and subscribe, as this will be the first of many videos to come.
Thank you.
Okay, so I obviously used the wrong size Forstner bit. Didn't have the right size dowel to fill the hole, so I have had to revert to wood filler. And now I've got to wait for that to dry. I decided to go ahead and fill in all the gaps since I was using it, and it's going to get spray painted instead of stained.